Wait, oh, start again. Just start again. 1, 2, 3, go.
Just like a little bit on edge, because like, you don't know how we're going to this sort of thing.
In front of you, you will find an examination paper. There are 24 questions, and you will need to pass by 75% in order to live in this country. If you pass, you get a certificate and a picture with the Queen. If you fail, then I'm afraid you've got to get out of the country. The exam starts now.
79.
You see any tricky ones there, Lance?
The first one.
I don't want to answer this question.
Are you struggling or not?
No, we're
you've nailed it.
Team member down, but I think
we've lost a team member.
We're just
but we're more than making it through.
What question are you on?
10.
No, we're on 11.
No, okay. But we know that 10's right.
Okay, good. What is question 11 for me?
It's the shadow cabinet. Senior members of the main opposition party. The name of the office of the leader of the opposition or the cabinet that's in trouble.
Unica was one of the lead tribal leaders who A, built Hadrian Wall, B, fought against the Romans, C, built Skullman. Not C.
No. Yeah?
Yeah.
Why not?
There's a strong chance we're going to get deported.
Yeah?
Who's the shadow cabinet?
The shadow cabinet.
The name of the office. What? The name of the office of the leader of the opposition.
That is actually, I think that's A. I think
actually.
How are you finding this, Gina?
I actually tried this test already and I got deported.
Did you?
When is St. David's Day?
I'm not sure. I'm not...
Have you thought about where you're immigrating to, or...?
I have no idea.
Australia is quite nice.
Yeah. What's the question you're on, guys?
Three.
What are the members of the House of Lords called?